Gas prices may have peaked. AAA says the national average slipped by a penny last week and is now $2.79 a gallon. In Texas, the average price is $2.60. In East Texas, prices as low as $2.52. AAA says it's a good sign prices may have hit their high point for the summer season.